Sumo is a traditional Japanese style of wrestling. The wrestlers try to push each other out of the ring. The heavier they are, the harder it is to push them out of the ring. Well, we would not have much chance against a real Japanese sumo wrestler, but we can have a lot of fun using our robots to play sumo. From our previous tutorial, we have this Stop at a Line program. Let us revise what it does. We set TAS1's motors to slots E and F. We set the motor speeds to 40%. We then send TAS1 moving forwards until it comes to a black line. We then tell TAS1 to stop. Good. We can use this program as the start of our sumo program. First, remove the stop and exit program command. Then add a straight zero for 10 centimeter command and change that to straight zero for minus 6 centimeters. This will cause TAS1 to back away from the black line. Next, add another straight zero for 10 centimeter command and change it to right 100 for one rotation. This will spin TAS1 around, facing more towards the middle of the sumo ring. Next, we look for a new command, the yellow forever loop command. Place this under the set motor speed to 40% command and pull the rest of the commands inside this loop. Now, let us check this code. This program code sent TAS1 motors to E and F, sets TAS1's robot speeds to 40%. It sends TAS1's across the sumo ring until it finds the black line. TAS1 then backs 6 centimeters backwards away from the line and spins around. The code inside the loop repeats, with TAS1 again charging forwards towards the black line, this time on the other side of the ring, and so on. That's the theory. Let's see if our code works. TAS1 stays inside the black lines beautifully, but would it have enough strength to be able to push out an opponent? Yes, it does a splendid job of pushing out our cute little bear out of the ring. Now, this is the end of our tutorial on sumo. Thank you for watching. However, if you're in a classroom, we do have an extra. Sumo play between two LEGO robots can be really fun, like this. Many of the schools in which I've been a voluntary tutor have had sumo contests between robots within the class, between classes, and between schools. The ingenuity I've seen in different robot builds has been marvellous. Worth thinking about. Well, thank you for watching our LEGO Robot Inventor 515 Sumo tutorial. You can find a downloadable PDF which includes this and other tutorials at www.drg2.com. Thank you for clicking on subscribe and the like button. It helps us to feel appreciated and you'll get more tutorials this way. Bye from now, from Dr. Graeme.